What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're in Selma, Alabama, following the Selma to Montgomery historic trail. Driving over Edmund Pettus Bridge. Literally riding through history right now as I take the trail from Selma all the way to Montgomery. It has a lot of historical backlog and history here. You should definitely check this out, given the chance. Here at the Lounge Interpretive Center, it's about halfway through the trail between Selma and Montgomery. cross into Montgomery city limits, I've made the trek from Selma coming into Montgomery, and these people marched all this way. It's over 50 plus miles and then some to prove a point, to earn the right to vote, to be treated as a citizen in this country, to be treated as equal, not more than, but not less than. Just completed the Selma to Montgomery National Historic Trail, and I've had the pleasure of traveling back to 1965 between Selma and Montgomery with a lot of insight and information on those who back then fought for the right to vote. If you are given the opportunity and you come through that way, I definitely suggest you take a trip back to 1965 on Highway 80 and immerse yourself in the knowledge. It is definitely there for you to indulge. A food for thought for those who take voting for granted. People fought, died, and shed blood for that right, and it should never be taken for granted.
But I know a change gon' come.